Oh, this is painful, isn't it?
It's like creeping Jesus. Wait, what? Oh, for f***ing sake. Was that Via? Yeah, it f***ing was. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Train Sim World 4. We're going to carry on and do the impossible mission scenario. So let's kick off. Right. So am I going to break down? Right. I think the game's a bit loud. It's one thing with the train sim games is the audio is hard to gauge because you don't know if it's the audio in the game or if my OBS is if my OBS has reset things. Right. I didn't look to see how long this scenario's meant to be. I can't remember what the horn sounds like on this. Give it a bash. Okay, that satisfied that curiosity. Right, so we've got 4.7 miles to get to Glendale. One thing that was quite evident in some of my no commentary videos was going through tunnels. The camera kind of bugs out if you're on external view. That's something I need to bear in mind. Unless, so there's been quite a lot of updates since early access, so they might be fixed. Try and get a decent screen grab. Can't really move too far here. Oh, that would have been a good one. this is where it's going to be a bit of a learning curve. Figuring out when to slow down. Because I can't remember if there's like gradual speed limits that come in before the station. Right, let's quickly dip into photo mode. Don't know which side we get the mountain in the background. Right. That could be a possible one. One thing as well, which kind of makes it look like it's my recording, but there are sort of frame rate stutters and stuff. I suppose if you watch enough Train Sim World videos, you kind of know what to expect. Right, I think I should probably start slowing down. Maybe should have done it sooner. Yeah, I think I've messed this up. Might not be too bad, actually. Wasn't too bad. A little bit off. Right, is anyone actually going to get on? Doesn't look like it. What are you waiting for? You getting on? Okay. Five miles. So it was LA Union Station that they said the train was broken down. Shaky. Hearing other ones pass, it's quite satisfying. So So there's no due time. Not entirely sure why. See, still, can't shake the habit of looking. Wonder if there's going to be a good photo up out here. Drop it to 40. Decent pick here. What's on this side? A bit nicer looking over there. Meant to press R3 there, not L3. Meow. Got a 25 mph speed limit coming out. So this is us kind of going back along the route I did on blockbuster. There's a lot more crackling happening, Jesus. Wish I could figure out what's causing that. Oh, here we are. Absolutely buggered. Maybe get a photo of this, because this will kind of capture the scenario. Where is... I couldn't scroll up and choose the... There we go. Can I maybe grab this and get the smoke coming out of it? Oops. Yeah, that should be a good one. Take one for the community as well. One thing I don't think I noticed any difference, but the police sirens, I'm wondering if there's maybe more at night time, or if they just use the same sort of audio that covers, you know, the whole day. Because I would imagine it's just whatever they picked up at the time of recording, and they probably weren't doing this late at night and stuff. It would be cool if there's like some sort of dynamic difference in terms of time of the day and activity and whatnot. It would be cool seeing like police chases happening in the like the background, or you know, just seeing cars racing by across here. So in theory, these passengers should be getting on, because that train's fucked. Probably going to be giving them like loads of refunds or like little goodwill gestures. I haven't had a look to see how long this route is end to end. I'll now need to make my way to the locomotive shop so we can check that I don't have any faults. Oh wait, I am meant to load passengers. Oh heck, I'm shutting the door. Hang on a minute, folks. Here we go. And I would imagine change ends. I did. Let's go through this labyrinth. Now I need to remember and shut the doors. Are there any folks on here? See, why load passengers if it's not in service? And why unload people if I didn't have any people? I don't believe anybody got on at the last station, the first station. Right. the doors. Even after I said remember. But yeah, you're an idiot. The question is this signal going to change? They did have one instance where I waited, there was no changing, and that was I hadn't saved or anything like that, so there was no like glitch that could be related to that, you know, like the sort of recurring themed issue that tends to happen. Unless we're just waiting for that train to go. Or was I meant to... It didn't tell me to change the no, because I've got to go along here. Right, that one's making noises. So is that going to be going? I think it was that one making noises anyway. Or is it just background recording? God, the audio clicking, clipping, whatever. Quite rife on this one. Must just be because there's so much going on. Ah, wait, that train's gone out. So where am I going to be going? Oh no, it's because of this train coming in. Maybe staying in here will reduce the amount of clicks or whatever it is that's happening. Or not. So... have they moved that broken train? And now that one's gone. Christ, there's loads. It's a big ass station. So in theory, I think we should be next. Might need to cut this bit out. Can take in ages. Oh yeah, that's one thing I noticed with this as well. If you blare the horn, you gotta turn the bell off. Right, finally we are moving. We're not. Why? Oh, yeah. Disengage the brake. Yeah, I always struggle more with the American trains. I wonder if I would have the same issue doing like American Truck Simulator. Like, I'd love to stream more. Well, I'd love to record Euro Truck Sim, but my PC is just terrible. And obviously, to record and play on the same machine, absolutely not. Like, it's a potato. I just got like the built-in graphics card, because originally I only got it just for streaming. So, like, you know, the capture card that I'm using and just console. But I'm realizing now that I should have either saved a bit more or maybe started working towards a better PC. I mean, I kind of was. I did have, like when I was streaming on Twitch, I added a few things to like my Throne wish list and stuff like that. Like, it was more to build my own, or, you know, kind of upgrade my PC. But I don't know if I would want to do that anyway, because I haven't got a fucking clue. And by the time I've saved up enough to do one bit, it's probably obsolete by the time I move on to the next bit. It's like, at least with a console, you get what you get. Whatever comes out for it is designed to work on it. Well, to a degree. But at least then it's just, you know, firmware updates or whatever. You don't have to change pieces. Like, obviously, I've upgraded my PS5 in the sense of installing another SSD. Because I got like a 2 terabyte internal, and I've got a 2 terabyte external hard drive, which I keep all the PS4 stuff on. Oh, so I think this. I think I kind of did this in one of my no commentary videos. Obviously, it'll be within the last few days. It was a non-revenue run thing. But I think I went direct from LA Union, which we've just left, up to the CMF depot. Yeah, this audio clipping is, it's doing my nut in. Might need to test, I don't recall it happening as much on the Flying Scotsman. But then again, that was quite loud. Although saying that, if there's an interruption to the audio, it should be quite noticeable on a loud train. So I've double checked all the settings for the capture card. Elgato HD 60 Pro. Software's all up to date. And like normally when I play offline, I've got my audio coming through my sound bar, and I don't notice anything on that. But lately I've been running, like I've still been running it through the capture card, because I've just left it connected up to the PC to avoid switching the HDMI cables, because it pisses me off having to move stuff around my desk just so I can switch cables. I might try a different game, like obviously not record it, but just to try and isolate it. Well, I'm saying that, no, I did. Because I recorded a Pool Blitz video, and there was no issues with the audio on that. Ironically, that video has had 0 views. Best audio of the lot. And it doesn't have my voice on it.
This is painful, isn't it?
It's like creeping Jesus. Wait, what? Oh, for fuck's sake. Was that Via? Yeah, it fucking was. Not even there yet. I really need to learn to read. The thing is, I can read. I just don't. What I might do for the next one is do a Flying Scotsman scenario. Get a bit more of that sexy action in. Because I've never done a steam train in TSW. I don't think I owned any. Like, I'm not sure if any come with the base game. I don't think so. So there's a few things to remember, but I really enjoyed it. And I did it again on the PS4 version to do the re-record or re-record again, however you pronounce it. I did say in the last video I would say re-record. And then I said it wrong the first time, this time. So many times. Yeah, I might just recheck to see what the audio clipping is like on that. I don't really understand why we have to go so slow on this. Like, 5 mile an hour seems quite absurd. And what's all this about? What are these? That's a warship. Wait, no, that's fuel, isn't it? I suppose you could wash in fuel. It's not advisable. But I feel if maybe 10, still stupidly slow, but and this is via as well, so we're not even there yet. One thing, I think I've said it in a previous video, on probably the early TSW 20, or about 2020, that going down some of these routes, it's given me some ideas for doing Transport Fever 2, just kind of like track layout and stuff. I'm thinking this is going to probably be about an hour again. I haven't really done much, as usual. I'm not even sure if there's like a trophy related to the medals in this, unless it's like per route. On TSW2, I got the trophy for completing 50 services, And there's a trophy for Southeastern High Speeds to do 100 services. And then that part of the sort of trophy list is complete. So quite a few to go. Probably never get them 100%ed. Be dead. These audio issues are kind of ruining it for me. Oh wait, that's the end of the track. So does this mean we're going to have to change ends again? Or are we just dumping it here? It says go via though, so... you have clearance to reverse, but all the yard workers are busy with the broken train, so you'll have to manually switch the levers in the yard. So I need to get it onto this one. So that one, this is all okay. Switch this one. That one's okay. Switch that one. Switch that one. Does that need to be switched? Do it anyway. Oh, hang on. There. Yeah, we should be good. But then we're reversing at like 5 mile an hour as well. It's going to be New Year by the time this gets looked at. I don't like reversing. go to the quieter end, shall we? I think I would have preferred it to switch ends and then be a little bit easier to judge this. Can you imagine messing up and having to redo this whole thing? I think I would just... I'd leave. Shit. Took my eye off the screen for 1 second. Let's just pour myself a drink. So what I'm wondering is, once I've been checked, do I need to complete a route? A service? Or is that what kind of the next scenario? Does that follow on from it, maybe? Because some scenarios are kind of linked, and then, unless this is part of a chapter, maybe. I'm not sure if there are chapters in this. I haven't looked. Right. I guess I will start applying the brakes. Not that much. Come on. There. Off. There we go. Oh, I got a trophy. Nice. And a gold. Obviously, I was doing too much speeding. But yeah, that will wrap up another video. So I will catch you on the next one, which we might do Confair, or we might have a stab at one of the other Scotsman ones. I'm tempted to do the Scotsman just to kind of mix it up, so we'll have a look, see how I feel. But yeah, if you enjoyed, again, make sure you hit like and subscribe. drop me a comment, and I'll see you in the next one.